It was Dorothy who said it best.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Good morning and happy Monday to you. I hope you are doing well. It feels great to be back home. Had a fantastic weekend up in New York, but there's just something about when you come home and you wake up for the first morning again at home and you have your own coffee and your own mugs. It's just something about it. No matter how much I travel, there's just something about getting back home. Just is a good feeling. Seeing the kids, seeing the family, life is really good. But it really was an awesome weekend up in New York. Was so thankful that I got the chance to lead worship for those guys. It was just a really powerful, awesome weekend. But I'm excited to get back to work now and just try to catch up on a few things. I miss a couple days in the office and I feel like I'm like way behind on a bunch of different emails and things I gotta catch up on. So sorry that I wasn't able to post more content when I was out there. The internet was so incredibly slow. It reminded me of back when I had like dial-up and things just took forever to upload. The one vlog that I did manage to upload took like 7 or 8 hours just to do, which is just crazy. So it was just so much work that I would have had to upload and be by my computer uploading the whole time, but I had to use my computer for tracks and a bunch of other things. It just made it a catastrophe. All right, gotta go pick up the dog. Oh, you look so pretty, puppy dog. Look it, so pretty.
Come on. Go show mommy how pretty you are.
So yes, it feels fantastic to be back home, be back in my office here and just gonna catch up on a few things. Have to finish the color correction for the film that I was working on last week. I didn't get a chance to even finish it. Kind of made the mistake of doing all the video for the conference and the weekend as well as doing the music. So I kind of really was limited on time, free time at all. I had to really be working a lot. Kind of gonna hopefully do that differently next year, but everything went fantastic. Got to finish up the color correction for this film, and then I will get right back to you and give you a little bit of an update. Color is complete, and we are on to audio, my favorite part of it all. All right, audio is complete. I am getting so close. I am on my final stage, which I basically have a workspace called Refine, and it is basically watching everything through. For the most part, color should be done, audio should be done, and now I'm just going through final things, looking at any clips that might need a little bit of stabilization, any minor tweaks here and there with just certain things, looking at how the colors come together. It's basically my final one. Then I export it and I watch it. So I'm getting very excited. This is an exciting stage because it means I'm almost done with the film, which is always great. Okay, final watch through. Everything I think is done. Audio, color, tweaks, everything. So final watch through. Here we go.
Hi, can you say bye-bye to Pablo?
Bye-bye.
See you in the morning.
I'll see ya. So this is supposed to look different now then?
You didn't change it.
Well, no, you changed the settings on it though.
It might not look different. It's more of just that it won't have to jump in each time you frame and...
I see.
But if it looks different, sweet. But no, it shouldn't.
Okay.
It'll look different after you color it.
Right. Which we gotta get the LUTs tomorrow.
Yeah. So I'm doing something I haven't done in a very long time, and that is burning a Blu-ray. It's very, very rare anymore that we actually get couples that want any media, like DVDs. We don't even offer DVDs whatsoever, but we do offer Blu-rays, and when we do Blu-rays, typically we either do it in a very cheap route where we explain to them that we do it very affordably and it's just for the sake of them having a physical Blu-ray to put in their disc, and we'll do like a label over top and nothing fancy whatsoever. We offer that to them pretty inexpensive because we don't put a lot of work into it. It's more for the people who just simply want to put it into a Blu-ray player. They're not looking for fancy packaging. And then the other thing that we offer are basically these. They are really, really nicely wrapped photo DVD Blu-ray cases, and we get these through a company called Bay Photo, and they are really, really nice. So they're like photo wrapped cases, so you probably can't tell how nice the quality is on that. But they're very, very nice. And then they also, a different company, we get the actual blank Blu-rays from. And then we basically burn the blank Blu-rays and put them in here. We really try to not do too much like physical media anymore outside of like flash drives, but even that we're trying to get rid of as well. We can save the cost of the couple not having to pay extra for it. And it just makes more sense. You get the same exact file on the Blu-ray anyway, or the flash drive. It's just like a keepsake. So we just prefer to try to tell the couple to just get movie posters and different things that we offer that are more actual keepsakes. And we do mark up custom Blu-rays and flash drives a pretty substantial amount, simply because we want to obviously make, we want to do our best we can of really not making people order them. And if they do, it obviously takes some work, so we want to make sure that it's worth the time going into it. So that's what we do. So I'm just burning some Blu-rays. So just a really great overall day. Excited to be back home, excited to be back vlogging again, excited to have good enough internet that I can actually upload vlogs. Just a really exciting day. Productive overall Monday. Got a chance to finish another film, sent it to a couple, so that's another film down. And tomorrow I'll start again on another film. So it kind of just never ends, which is the only thing that kind of gets a little bit tough sometimes, but it's all part of the business. But as always, I appreciate you watching. I appreciate so many new subscribers that are to this channel. If this is your first time here, I appreciate being here. I try to do daily vlogs every single day, and I try to provide as much value as I can to you. So if there's any specific things that you want to know about business, about life, about faith, about anything, that's just what I love about this channel. I love all the comments that I get a chance to talk back to, and I get a chance to actually maybe answer those in future vlogs. Anything that I can help you with, leave a comment below. Tell me what you like, tell me what you don't like, tell me some questions you have. And if you like what you watch, I appreciate you hitting that like button. It lets YouTube know, hey, maybe some other people would like it as well. So I appreciate you watching. I'm going to keep trying to make these vlogs more and more exciting for you. But the reality is, this is a documentation type of vlog. This is the type of vlog that is really designed to show that every single day I have to work. I have to work hard to make things happen. And that's what it's like being an entrepreneur. It means every single day you have to wake up and you have to work, whether or not you feel like it or not, whether you feel like waking up later one day, you have to work. You have to work at what you do to get better at what you do and to get more work. And that's just the reality. So there are certain days straight where I just edit and edit and edit and edit, and that's sometimes all I feel like I do. But I just appreciate you being here, appreciate you following, appreciate you commenting, and that's really it. That's going to do it for today. Productive Monday. Tomorrow's Tuesday. It's a great day, because every day is a great day. So come and join me tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.